both of you. I'm going to invite one of our choir members to come and say something, because I'm desperately trying to find a compere for the evening. No one's come forward yet, but one of our choir members is going to come and just tell us a little bit about what it was like during lockdown, because things were not always this great.
Don't go too far. Yeah, I thought the next song, it gave me the idea that we should say something about lockdown and what the choir did during that time. I need to make sure I'm the right distance away. Before I do, I want to thank Mike, on behalf of everybody here, for the astronomical amount of work that he's done to organise this event. Post-lockdown, we can't forget. After lockdown, we planned to do it late last year, and it was clear that as we lost some members who had given up and were recruiting a lot of new people, we needed to get the whole programme sorted. So it's taken a little bit longer, but hopefully everybody feels that it's been worthwhile. Maybe just to test a couple of things. Our last concert of this sort was at the Royal Northern College of Music, and it was very grand. Can you put your hands up if you were an audience member there? So there's a good few, maybe a quarter of you. Thanks for sticking with us. During the lockdown, thanks to Andy and Mike and the other choir masters, very quickly after March 21, the guys got onto the software and figured out how we could all do some songs on Zoom remotely. So we did that, and I think the first one we did was Side by Side. It wasn't challenging.